Welcome to online classes. Good morning, children. How you are? K. Lalita, Physical Science ERT. I working in KGBV Kanekal. Children, in this lesson, will be study about pure substance and mixtures. Children, salt is the substance we use our daily life and can taste your food. Sugar, user it daily in your life because it gives a sweetness. When salt and sugar are the pure substances. So in this lesson we'll be studying about 9th class. Is matter pure? What is the matter? Matter is substance with is mass occupied space. Matter is two types. Pure substances and mixtures. Pure substances can be elements form or in form of compounds. Two types of the mixtures, heterogeneous mixtures, homogeneous mixtures. Let us define what are the elements. Pure substances which are made up of only one kind of the atoms are known as elements. For example, iron, gold, silver, mercury, carbon, oxygen, nitrogen and sodium etc. Children, see this picture. Gold, solid element, it is metal, exact form of solid. Mercury is a liquid metal. Hydrogen, oxygen are gases. These are existing in form of elements. It is complex structure. It is just made up of the carbon. Coal is always made up carbon. Let us define compounds. What is the compounds? Compounds is a pure substance made up of two or more elements combined chemically in define the ratio. Example, Na plus Cl gives rise to NaCl. NaCl is compound. Characteristics of compounds. Types of compounds defined from through of the its a contribution. Compounds as fixed melting point and boiling point. Contribution elements can be separated by the chemical process. Pure substances are element or compounds. They are made up of only one kind of the kinetic. They cannot be broken down into simpler kinetic by chemical or physical methods. They have a fixed composition. For example, diamond, coal are made up of only carbon. Next, mixture. What is the mixture? When two or more substances combined together physically. When what about the mixtures? Two types, homogeneous mixtures, heterogeneous mixtures. How can you form of the mixture? How are this form of the mixture? By mixing different substances. For example, orange bubbles, green bubbles, red bubbles, yellow bubbles. These all mixed to the particular ratio, this form of mixture. Homogeneous mixture. Homo means same. A mixture which has a uniform composition throughout is called as a homogeneous mixture. For example, sugar in water, salt in water. Sugar, when it add into the water, what happens sugar, children? It get the dissolved. This solution is homogeneous mixture. Heterogeneous mixture. Hetero means different. A mixture which has different or non-uniform position throughout it called as a heterogeneous mixture. For example, sand in water. Sand, when it add into the water, what happens sand, children? It get not dissolved. This solution as a heterogeneous mixture. Next example, a different colorful gems and different type of the dry fruits. Differences of homogeneous mixture, heterogeneous mixture. Homogeneous mixture, all the components of the mixture are uniformly mixed. Heterogeneous mixture, first point. All the components of the mixture are not thoroughly mixed. Heterogeneous mixture. No separation boundaries are visible. So, heterogeneous mixture. Separation boundaries are visible. Homogeneous mixture. In consist of a single phase. Heterogeneous mixture. In consist of two or more phases. Homogeneous mixture example. Sugar dissolved in water. Heterogeneous mixture example. Air, sand and common salt.
Thank you.